place two small blocks of wood on your work area to hold the wheels off the work surface. To install nail-type axles, drive a nail into each end of the axle slots. This will open up the slot for the axles. To make your wheels straight on your car, use the wheel alignment tool. Insert it onto the axle while you are attaching each wheel to the car. Attach two wheels to one side of the car. Attach the last two wheels to the car.